Well, you about waited too late.
Easy there. Man, you are just 6 inches too far left. Yeah, that one leans over right there.
Thank you.
trail, but this looked like where the sign was saying double whammy was.
We're off the trail.
Are we even in the right spot?
Oh.
It looked like it said double whammy this way, but now I'm off the trail.
This is double whammy.
Map's just a little goofy right here, I guess. And that's what that sign looked like back there.
The sign did?
We thought.
I thought that was the bypass around it.
Not me.
I'm not sure. I mean, that's the way the it goes on my map, but.
Yeah, me too. I'm pretty sure this is double whammy.
Yeah. I mean, this looks harder than that. We're going to do it anyway.
See if you can get your, see if you can hit it right here. A little bit more that way. Right? Maybe a tad this way. Yeah, right there. Yep. See if you can get this way just a touch, yeah. Right there. A little bit that way, yeah.
Too long to go.
That's it.
Yeah, you gotta go a little sooner though. Kicked him sideways.
This overlook up here about a half a mile and eat lunch up there.
Sure.
That was fun. What trail is this?
Gold Spike.
Little Spike?
Gold Spike.
Oh, this is still Gold Spike?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was double
inch? Yeah.
Double.
about this one.
Can I put my seatbelt on?
Yeah.
Well, that one looks pretty good. Yeah. Yep. Yep. So you can get back over that way just a little bit where you were. It kicked you that way. That was the line. Good job.
100 feet.